never the fight again. Hey YouTube, what's going on? Buchel97 here, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. So today in this Minecraft video, I'm going to be showing you guys around this giant lab behind me. I'm going to be giving you guys a tour, showing you guys some of the cool features I've put into this. So guys, let's get started. When you very first come up to this, you know, you have your entrance here with like your caution tape stuff on the sides, and you have like a receptionist desk here, I guess. That's all for this main like lobby room. I haven't added any plants or anything yet. But then we head over here. Then over here we have some test tubes. So right here we have one that just activates it, and this one will just, these two dispense lava, those two dispense water, and when you clean it up, that'll just gets rid of the redstone block. But then you have to activate again to put it back to recheck your lava, and then click clean again to get rid of that redstone block. And like over here, this one hasn't been cleaned up and stuff, but yeah, there we go. And apparently the lab was destroyed for another experiment. So there's a lot of stuff that goes on here. Now, moving over here this way, we have the observation deck. Now this here gives me a key. Only me, I'm the only one who actually have this thing set up access to give a key. And then, you know, you just come in here, and then you close the door. And that just removes the lever from the side so no one else can get in. And then, it's nothing too fancy. You have your lighting, your stairs to come up here, and you can look out there and see the cool experiments that are going on. And this is just lightning. This summons a lightning bolt. It's just really fun to mess around with. And I think I just killed something. Alright, moving on. So now, from here in the lobby room, we move over to the left, which is my office. So, starting off, you have, like, the brewing section, and I actually did brew some potions here also in the last video, so I really recommend you guys check that out so you guys can kind of see all this stuff. And here's just some supplies for brewing and whatnot. And over here is where it gets really fancy. I spent hours building this room. It took me forever to get this all built up. So, the first thing we have, that is the lightning bolt in there. Alright, there it goes. The next one is lava. And then you can spawn a pig in there. And there goes a creeper. An odd number of, you know, because of the lava. And then a slime. And then you can spawn in water. Fire. And then this just cleans it up, so it'll get rid of all the blocks and stuff. But then, you know, like, get rid of all your entities, you gotta, you know, light people, and, yeah, okay. So then, this here is so that I can enter the test tube, or any player who's close to this command block, they'll be able to enter this test tube. Now, I mean, there's not really a huge purpose for that, but I just thought it was a pretty funny feature to add in. And this here is just to transfer items, and, like, spawn in other creatures and stuff inside there. So, like, I don't have a villager spawner that'll spawn in my villager. So, what I would have to do is I'd have to drop in one of these, wait about like 10 seconds, and then the villager will spawn up right here. And there we go. So now there's a villager inside the test tube. Alright, moving on over here. This is the official office that I have. So here's kind of like a break room and stuff, you know, you have your cool music and whatnot. And then right here is where it gets really fancy, alright? We have the computer here. And when you press this, it says enter the password. So the password input is right here. You just throw a piece of paper with the correct combination or password right here underneath this anvil, because I have a hopper underneath of that. This side does not have one, and I just have, like, an Ender Dragon egg here, because, you know, I mean, why not? Okay, so, we got, excuse me, sorry. So, I've got some paper here. Now, the password right now is just paper, because I actually just implemented this in. But when I throw this in here, so that'll teleport you into this room. Now, this is the Google search engine. Now, because this is Minecraft Pocket Edition, I can't actually connect up URLs to command blocks and send you into your browser. So right now, this thing just sits here idle like this. Otherwise, you would input your search right here, and I'm gonna have like a whole bunch of command blocks down here that'll filter your search and then actually send you into your browser with the search you threw in here, and you put in your search just by renaming a piece of paper. And then to head back, you just throw in any item in here, and that's not a piece of paper. So servers are offline, and you come back right here. And in the final room, or I should say rooms of this lab, are right behind the receptionist's desk, and it's the supercomputer. Now, the Google Chrome was in the supercomputer, which is what you always see behind me. You can actually see the huge screen of it here. But you just come right up here on these stairs, walk onto these pressure plates, and now you are in the supercomputer. Just head to the end of this hallway, step on here, and now we are in settings. Now these are personal settings. So pretty much like things you do here will affect, it won't really like kill anyone or like really affect anyone. It mostly affects yourself. Now you can change like day and night, give yourself night vision, jump boost, speed, invisibility, like a sword, a bow, an arrow. This one actually I said to give you two arrows, but golden apple, this one kills you, gravity, reverse, and just all kinds of stuff. You can come to this last command block here and go up here to the next floor. And it is a glass floor, so you can see below you. This room does not have as many things, and I can still go up really high. And these, I believe, are called the, like, admin settings or something. Special ops settings, so yeah. Alright, so, starting off, we have kill. This will kill everything. I'm just gonna go ahead and do it. Alright, there we go. So everything was just killed. You can see all of the messages in the chat. Lightning, I can summon lightning right here. Clear, that will clear... Excuse me, guys, sorry. That will clear the inventory of everyone. Everyone will lose all their stuff. Poison, that will poison everything. That'll poison me, and chickens, and sheep, and just everyone. Alright, so the last room is called File Manager. And what this is just where I just store a whole bunch of stuff. And, like, mods, you know, cool things I've built. And, just other things like that. So you spawn up in here. Come through these doors, and now I'm just gonna copy this because this is actually a brochure, and this just briefly explains, you know, exactly all about this place. So the first room is just a whole bunch of chests and shulker boxes where you store all kinds of items. There's just rows and rows of chests and shulker boxes. And then you come down here and you have all of your storage. You can store tons of things in there, and there's just multiple and just multiple levels of this. It goes on forever. Now this took me, I think, a couple days to build, because I didn't use any command blocks or like any downloadable map or anything for all this. I built this block by block. And that button just takes you all back up to the top, because you really don't want to have to climb up those ladders. And you come over here to this pressure plate, and it just takes you right back here to the entrance. Well guys, that's all I have for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, then make sure to leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this. But guys, that being said, have a great day, and don't forget to stay cool. See you guys.